Deputies take a high school student into custody after investigators say they found a gun in her car. Sheriff's office posted a picture of that gun and found at Ponderosa High School and say they got information through text-to-tip that the student may have had a gun. 18-year-old Margaret Goldner now faces charges of having a gun on school grounds and possession of drug paraphernalia.